Hey guys, Mr. MS here. So it's the end of July, and I'm getting sick of wearing this hat, and I'm only wearing it because my hair is so long. So I'm gonna cut my hair here. And I'm just using a random pair of scissors I got, and I got a backup pair just in case. First, I just gotta give it a brush. My hair has never been this long before. And I'm just gonna do this from my phone, and I can't see a thing. I'm just gonna go down the side, careful not to cut my ear. Try this side. And this is probably not going to turn out very good, but whatever. I gotta get that back cut off because it's the worst part. Yeah, that's rough. Having a hard time cutting the back here. And I didn't do a very good job, did I? To bring this a little closer so I can see better. I have no idea what I'm even cutting anymore, so. But I will tell you, it feels better than it did. Yeah, this is a lot harder than I thought it was going to be, but I just keep cutting, I guess. Doesn't look very good, but I'm gonna get somebody to give me a hand here in a little bit. See if we can get it looking a little better. I wear a hat anyway, so if it looks ridiculous, who cares? So it's been a few hours now, and I showered, and you can see it's not great. I mean, I can touch that up a little bit, but it's not terrible. And I mean, once I have my hat on, you can't really tell how bad it is. A little bit, but oh well. Anyways, guys, be sure to leave this video a like and subscribe to stay tuned for more MS adventures. See you in the next one.